in the web world, we're talking Google. I mean, you want to know something, you Google it, right?
Exactly.
Now, if you want help with something, you can kind of Google it too.
Right, and this makes complete sense with all the live video chats that we do now. Mm-hmm. But Google has created a service called Google Help Out.
It takes place
in Google Hangouts. So if you're at all familiar with Google Plus, you know this is the place where you can go and talk to your friends. Well, now Google says what they want to start doing is actually giving users the tools they need to learn different things, like maybe photo editing, learning how to play the guitar, anything you want to know with the help of a real live person.
Okay, is there a fee for all this?
Now, some of the services there are a fee for, but Google put this commercial out yesterday and it does indicate that there are some services that are without fees. Now, you just can't sign up and say, I want to be an expert who's going to go on and teach people what to do. Google says there's a marketplace that they have reserved. They've got a lot of companies that are signing up for it, and they'll decide who will be the teachers.
Okay, so the professionals have gone through Google.
Yes.
So, all right.
Interesting. Something to look into.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. So you'll have it for us.
Yes, on Fox2Now.com.
Very good. Thank you, Vera. Kevin?
I'm going to learn how to play the ukulele.
Good for you.